I'm Karen McLean. I'm a gynecologic oncologist at Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center. Usually when someone's diagnosed with uterine cancer, they actually already come to Roswell Park with that diagnosis. Most women with uterine cancer present with bleeding, and they've had either a biopsy in the office or a DNC that has shown that they have cancer. So then our goal is to figure out what the best treatment options are for them. It depends on their age and their health and whether or not future fertility is a consideration. So most women with uterine cancer are presenting later in life. And in those women, the first standard approach is to undergo a hysterectomy. Surgery is really the backbone of care for women with endometrial cancer. And here at Roswell Park, that's with the robotic approach, which means most women can either go home the same day or go home the next day from surgery. A woman's uterus and cervix, both tubes and ovaries and lymph nodes are generally assessed. And it's that surgery that defines their stage, as well as whether they would need any treatment after surgery. This may be radiation, sometimes just a few treatments at the top of the vagina, or sometimes treatments throughout the pelvis. And if there is cancer spread or a particularly high-risk subtype of the uterine cancer, then sometimes folks will get chemotherapy. Sometimes women aren't healthy enough for surgery. Often this is because of other health issues, such as heart disease, diabetes, kidney disease, that really means surgery isn't the safest approach. In those women, sometimes we can do radiation and give radiation at doses and with a strategy that is potentially actually still curative for their uterine cancers. And that is something that's a unique option at Roswell Park. So if our goal is to try and preserve fertility in a woman, in that case, we do a more thorough assessment of their cancer before making a decision whether or not surgery is necessary. Often a woman would have an MRI to further find the extent of disease. In a woman with early grade disease that's confined to the uterus, we can sometimes treat that with hormones instead of surgery with the goal of preserving fertility. That would either be hormone pills or an intrauterine device that secretes progesterone hormones that can also reverse the cancer process. And this is a more specialized care that is perhaps unique to cancer centers such as Roswell Park and is a benefit to coming to an institution like this.